First boss. First boss of critical. Move, move, move. Straight trash. Straight trash. Straight trash. Holy fuck, dude. Oh shit, that cannot be good. Get that fucking box away from me, bro! Oh my fucking god, dude. First boss, and we're getting absolutely fucking trashed. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna... Holy shit, this fucking monkey, dude. Honestly, I'm about to give him 3 fucking loads of bananas in a minute. I will... Did I say loads or loaves? Loaves? I don't know. Honestly, for fuck's sake. I don't know why he looks so damn happy. Holy shit, I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Move, Sora, for fuck's sake, dude. Get your fucking dick out your... Out your... I don't know, your keyblade? No, doesn't make sense. Honestly, for fuck's sake, bruh. This monkey, I'm gonna grab him by the fucking chinchilla and fucking chuck him to Toucan Island. Wherever the fuck Toucan Island is, dude. I've got no fucking idea. Why is this fucking monkey so angry? Do it, King Nipple. Let's... Alright. Yes. Yes. Splash damage. What in the name of William Shakespeare fucking hit me right then, dude? DDD Critical's a whole nother bunch of fruit. It's like a whole bowl of fruit. It's like trying that new bit of fruit, you know? After, like, you've always been like, damn, I want to try a mango. You finally try a mango and it's like, holy shit. This is this situation right here. DDD Critical, man. If you want me to buy you chicken nuggets, I'll do it. Just chill, fam. Holy shit, Nipples with a topping of chocolate sauce. Fucking slam him. Slam him. Use that ass. Slam him. Use that ass, man. Sora, I swear to God, just get the fuck out of there. Stop jumping around like fucking Toucan Rob on a Sunday. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I would prefer to fight Mickey Mouse when he's high on fucking crystal meth than do this shit. We don't even have Drop Me Not. Mr. Moogle, please sell me some Drop Me Not. What sort of a shop is this? Fuck. No. Shit. Damn it. Fuck that ass. That purple ass. This monkey is like a homing missile. He just fucking comes for you. He doesn't give a flying screw, dude. Rex, show this bitch up. No, Rex, turn around. Rex, where the fuck are you? What are you on, cruise control? Sorry! Just use whatever. Oh my god, that monkey is just being fucking devoured, man. He's just got dropped. He's flinging Cheetos at me. Watch out for them Cheetos, though. I'm dead. I just died from a fucking palm tree. I died from a tree, dude. A tree just trashed me. Did you see that? Did you see that with your own eyes? Did you see it? I just got fucking smacked in the head by a palm tree, like... Video games have some pretty fucked up deaths, but never in like a million years did I think I'd ever die from a fucking tree. And I have just achieved the achievement today. Apparently my phone has too. He just picked up the fucking balcony! Holy shit, I didn't know he could rip up the fucking environment that much, dude. I'm not dying by the fucking monkey, I'm dying by his fucking hand that picks up the godforsaken palmalama tree. That fucking palmalama tree, for shit's sake. Out your fucking hands. Oh my, I'm trashed. I'm dead. These hands are so OP. Why are these hands so strong? Look at this shit. They just pummel ya. They just fucking pummel ya. Come on, quick. Balloons. Yes, alright. It went a lot better than Sora's monkey, alright? So, thank God. Thank.